कि अमेरिका अभियोग में अडानी के खिलाफ 5 आरोप हैं, लेकिन उनमें से किसी भी गौतम अडानी पर या उनके भतीजे पर आरोप नहीं लगाया गया या उनका नाम नहीं लिया। कई मामलों में अडानी का बचाव करने वाले रोहतगी ने एक प्रेस कॉन्फ्रेंस को संबोधित करते हुए कहा उन्हें एक भी नाम या विवरण या फिर नहीं मिला।
Clear that there are 5 charges or 5 counts. It is very important to note that count 1 and count 5 are more important than the others, but neither in count 1 nor in count 5 is Mr. Adani or his nephew charged. This is like a charge sheet. It charges individuals for doing specific acts. It is like a charge sheet under the Indian penal laws, that you charge somebody with a particular act, whether it is bribery, whether it is corruption, whether it is robbery, whether it's murder. When you look at a charge sheet, you have to be specific to say that so and so has done such and such act, so and so has bribed certain individuals, because this is a charge sheet alleging that these people, including Adanis, have bribed Indian officials in Indian entities relating to supply and purchase of power. But I do not find a single name or a single detail in the charge sheet as to who has been bribed, in what manner has he been bribed, and the official belongs to such and such department. This charge sheet is completely silent. I don't know how one can respond to these kind of charge sheets, but I'm sure the Adanis will take legal opinion, including from American lawyers, etc.